So we're here for season 3 of Austin Television Festival.
Yes, we are.
Promoting
we are.
Enlisted, which sadly is not coming back.
Sadly, it got canceled.
Talk to me a little bit about some of your favorite moments, some of your favorite scenes, episodes.
Oh my
you know,
God.
Things that you want fans to, if they missed it, go back and watch it online.
I mean, there's so many favorite moments with Enlisted. I would say that my favorite thing going into the show was our boot camp training to get us ready for the show. We took it so seriously.
Yeah.
And once we were in production, I think my favorite episode was Prank War.
Nice.
That just aired on Sunday. Because Parker and I had an ongoing prank war that was like
which
a
we
real
saw
thing,
online, which Kevin
right,
put
right.
online.
And so this prank war came very easily to us, and I got to win, which I won in real life too.
Right.
Let's be honest. But that was definitely one of my favorite moments for sure. Was the prank war and the we also in our second to last episode is called Ranger Training,
mm-hmm.
and that's another thing that we literally filmed ourselves going through the Ranger Training
oh, wow.
again, and that brought up a lot of memories and a lot of emotion, and just the day to day stuff with Parker and Jeff and Chris, like they're my brothers. Like I love those boys so much, and I'm sad to see the show go. I think that it was a very good show, and hopefully someone will snatch us up.
So, I mean, part of bringing that here and celebrating it here, is it the, hey, showing everybody how much interest there is and to have it snatched up? Or?
Yeah, I mean, basically, our job right now is to keep the show buzzing,
mm-hmm.
and there is a lot of interest from, I don't know if I'm legally like allowed to talk about it, but from a couple of networks that are interested in buying the show.
Okay.
And our showrunners have some good relationships with other networks.
Yeah.
And they do see that the fan base is strong and that we are very diehard. Like, we'll do anything for the show.
Mm-hmm.
Meanwhile, we all have other things going on as well. But ideally, we'd love to stay on the show. So.
And what else are you excited for here other than Enlisted?
All my friends! Are you kidding? This is like all my friends. Like, it's the best weekend ever. Like, we're here to celebrate television. We're all in television. We make a living. And it's like really nice to celebrate each other and support each other. And I think that as actors, there's a lot of, sometimes, there's like jealousy and whatever, so it's nice to come together and support each other, and it's a really cool group of people that are here. Yeah.
Awesome. All right, well, thank you.
Thank you.